Hello YouTube. By the time you're watching this, I'm in Pau, southern France, to visit my girlfriend Noemi. Last time I was there, I saw a bunch of different lizard species and a raven on its nest. So who knows what I'll see this time around. And next to that, of course it's tons of fun to spend some quality time cuddling up with my favorite girl. And while I'm doing that, here's a video I made for you guys in advance. On the last episode, you guys voted for okapis. Now, these forest giraffes are so solitary that I'll have to build them separate enclosures. And they're so shy that I can't make many viewing windows the fishers can see them from. At least not ones the okapis themselves are aware of. But with those limits in place, I still think I designed something quite nice. So let's build it.
Oh,
So here we have the Okapi exhibit. From the main pathways through the park, visitors can only see a small portion of each enclosure. But they can also go up here and get a view of the animals from above. Now, the okapis themselves should not be aware of this, so it should stress them out a lot less. Boat enclosures can also be connected underneath this bridge for breeding purposes. And at the end there's a part that only the keeper is allowed to go into, because it leads into the stable. But that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. What should I build when I'm back in Holland? It's up to you. Leave a vote down in the comments. The rules for it are in the description. And I'll see you next time.